getting it stolen away there. Ríos down the right side. John Duran making a run into the box here, wanting the ball played into the middle. And it just comes back. For the third goal, it's Ríos, the substitute, and surely it's job done now for Colombia.
Well, maybe the only bad turnover the entire game, but Cardoso, and this one's costly. And Usyk tries to get out there, and a couple step overs, and no one picks up Ríos. He's right there. Really.